My name is Dr. Mei Han, the director of the Center for Chinese Music and Culture at MTSU. And today we're here to celebrate the grand opening of the center. And this is the first and, of course, the only Center for Chinese Music in North America. And our center has three components: the instrument gallery, and behind me, it's a very beautiful Chinese long zither. We also have a library and an archive and a classroom to teach Chinese music.
The center's goal is to become the hub, ladies and gentlemen, of a regional cultural outreach program. We hope to draw scholars and interested visitors really from around the world. This center will become the jewel for the city of Murfreesboro and Rutherford County, and for the whole Middle Tennessee area, for that matter, helping us to extend the efforts by our political and business leaders to forge productive economic relationships with China and bolstering the international education experience here in our area schools and our university.
I think this could be the pearl of all of the universities across the country who have a Confucius Institute. This is the pearl ping, I think, of all of them. And between this and our Confucius Institute, this great facility, I've never seen so many instruments in one place. I don't think times I've been to China have seen so many instruments. So we're so blessed to have this in our community, in our state.
理念深入人心，做出它积极的贡献。An
old saying in China goes like this: the relationship between two countries is based on the affection between the two countries' civilians, and the intimacy of the two countries depends upon the heart-to-heart communication of their peoples. The center will serve as the link and the bridge for the communication between the peoples and make a positive contribution to further understanding and integration of the two cultures.
In the School of Music, we have authorized the creation of a Chinese music ensemble which will be launched next fall and be the only one of its kind within more than 500 miles. An outstanding performer herself, Dr. Han will bring Chinese music specialists to campus to work with our students and others, providing numerous opportunities to experience a new world of music. In time, academic curricular offerings will take shape on the undergraduate and graduate levels, leading eventually to significant research opportunities for students and scholars. And we anticipate a number of academic and performance exchanges with institutions in China to emerge over the next 5 to 10 years.
Well, today really, really is an exciting day for the Confucius Institute at Middle Tennessee State University and the community. And with the establishment of this center, now the Confucius Institute is designated by the Chinese Language Council International, or Hanban, as the model Confucius Institute of Chinese Music and Culture. And I'm really, really excited about it. And I really like to repeat what Dr. McPhee just said. This will be the jewel of MTSU campus.
I began studying Chinese music with now legendary teachers when I was 10. I would take a 3 hours long distance bus by myself to my teacher's house every few weeks. As the bus bounces along the dirt road, I would sit on a very hard wooden bench and protecting a basket of eggs on my lap. That would pay for my lessons. I had no idea then how that music in my heart would change my life and help me to put music in the hearts of others I would meet around the world. I told people that I'm creating a center for Chinese music in Middle Tennessee, and the questions I was asked always, what? A Chinese music center in Middle Tennessee? Why? My answer is easy. Why not? Under the leadership of President McPhee, MTSU has earned an impressive reputation for its international outreach, particularly in China. And this center and the generous gift from Hanban that sparked this creation very much reflects that standing. The experience of learning about different cultures and opportunities to interact with people from other cultures is very powerful. It nurtures minds, deepens human connections, and sparks innovation. Life becomes richer and more meaningful.